Five Ball Salt Shaker. Keith Ball built the salt shaker based around John Reed's custom chrome V-bike in 2006. This bike was titled the first sports bike panhead. Valerie Thompson rode it for a top speed of 150 miles per hour and a class record of 141.465 miles per hour.